locked in their home and made everyone lay face down on the floor. The men demanded money, but when the family didn't have any, they took off with a flat-screen TV. Police say they've already found that TV behind a vacant home just two doors down, but they're still looking for the intruders.
So whatever you do, you just make sure that you lock your doors, because two guys out there are trying to rob people for whatever they can get.
And if you have any information about this home invasion, call Crime Stoppers at 601-355-TIPS. You don't have to give your name, and you could qualify for a cash reward. Well, the Flowood Fire Department stopped a massive brush fire today from spreading out of control. Firemen say several drivers reported seeing flames from I-20 near Highway 80 in Flowood. Firemen used up the water supply in their truck and then hooked up to a hydrant to put the flames out. The fire burned about an acre of woods and one abandoned home. Investigators don't know what started the